Okay, what is up, guys? We are back on the FDR login map. It's a new FDR login map, as you guys have seen. You guys have seen this before, though, and it's like fall themed. Look at the colors. The colors are sweet on this. I love it. And first things first, I gotta send Girl Man money because finally we have somebody in here to play with us. We got Gorilla Man. What's up, Girl Man?
Yeah.
You're gonna get some money, man. Okay, we gotta turn separate account on. Create new fields. Why not turn her on? Oh, okay. And. Okay, what else? Gorilla Man, there you go, man. Millions and millions of dollars.
Oh,
sweet.
Yeah.
And guys, we bought a ton of new equipment, and this is what I'm going to use to haul the wood chips, I think. I think this would be sweet. Use the big Duramax. Duramax is going to be a work truck, man. We're not going to be using semi, really, because, I don't know, it's going to be kind of a small operation to where we should be able to... Gorilla Man, what did you just do, man?
I bought another Duramax.
Oh my gosh, we were supposed to stay with the same themed, dude. Okay, actually, I kind of like that because it's like I like that color of Duramax.
Yeah,
okay,
this is like an earthy tone, like a nice green.
Yeah, so all of our equipment was supposed to be this like neon green color, but I like this. We'll just stick with the green color overall. You can do there's a couple different shades we'll do. That'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Okay.
Because it looks pretty sweet. It looks like Army Duramax or something. I like it. And so he's going to hook up to that probably. We don't even, once we get Spencer TV in here, we'll probably be using both of these Duramaxes. We'll probably only use one right now, I would guess. But we got to get this motorhome down there. Or not motorhome, mobile home.
Oh, you detached.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, shoot, that thing's like shaking like crazy. But, our truck's getting a little dirty too. We need a power washer down there. Also, we got something great. We got some, dude, I'm kind of digging that color. Honestly.
Yeah, I like it. The neon green was just a little too much for me.
Yeah, I know what you mean. And so, we're going down here. Dude, Duramax, these things do good. And I'm
These are by far one of my favorite trucks.
Yeah. Yeah, and also, shoot, I don't know if you have that in the game, but there... I don't know if I added it in the game or not, but this guy... Ah, shoot, I forgot his name. Nathan, I'm thinking. Oh, shoot, we're going sign everywhere. Nathan is to the left, girl, man. Or to the right there.
Yeah,
Nathan had sent me. Oh, shoot, he's going all over the place. No text him while driving, Gorilla Man. Okay.
Trying not to.
Nathan had sent me a Duramax just like this that you can have a passenger mod. He made it so there could be a passenger. And I'm not sure if I added it to this game or not. I really should have. But I'm not sure if I did.
Oh, yeah. You were telling me about that one.
Yeah. So we could, like, ride together and stuff. That'd be sweet.
Oh, that would be sweet.
Oh, wheelie time. Look at it. And so we are just going to be placing these mobile homes. We got to clear out some trees, first of all, to kind of tuck these mobile homes away in a good spot to where it's not going to kind of take up... Oh, we're just bouncing all over the place. That way it's not going to take up our lot, basically. And so, holy wheelie. Oh, shoot. Don't go flying into there.
Oh, dang. All right, I'm going to go grab the chipper.
Okay, yeah. And I'm... Shoot, should we drive it down? I could buy a trailer to haul the equipment, or we could drive it down. I don't know. It's kind of up to you.
Probably buy a trailer since you got the JCB and the Scorpion King.
Okay. I'll buy a drop deck. I'll buy Winston's. Holy crap, we're going everywhere. I gotta unhook that. We're just gonna have to leave it like that. I'll buy a drop deck trailer. Should work out good. And I'll just connect to this trailer since nothing's connected to it. We'll leave it right here. It's gonna be cool using this trailer. I'm not sure who made this, but hopefully it can haul wood chips. It's 40,000. I think the red trailer. Let's see what the other tipper would be. The other tipper would be, it's either 69 or 60,000. 59,000, so 60,000.
Dude, that's huge. That's a lot.
Yeah. And then 40,000 is going to be, I don't know, it should be a perfect amount to where, like, we're running enough, run back and forth enough. So yeah. I'm going to bring this cat truck. Dude, I am in love with this thing. This looks sweet. I don't know. I like the neon green, too. I've just always liked this thing. For some reason, could never get everybody to get this truck, and so we couldn't put it in the game for some reason. But Gorilla Man was able to get it, so now we can use it.
Oh, yeah.
Gorilla Man's just flying down there with the chipper.
I got that good first person view going on right now.
I like it. All
right, where do you want me to set up the chip, right? I'm going to set it right next to...
Probably towards the back end of that. I think it's... I don't know if it's northwest, east, south side, but that back end where we're going to try to clear out some stuff, kind of
okay,
over towards that area. I don't know really where from there, but...
You want me to set... I think I know. Okay, yeah. I got this. I'm going to set it up, so all we have to do is pull up a... all you got to do is pull the trailer up to the... right behind the chipper to snag all the wood chips.
Okay, sweet. That'll be good.
So we shouldn't need any conveyor belts.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Because those trailers are pretty low, and that's kind of one reason why I bought them, too. Okay, that way we...
Oh, man, I just got some air.
Yeah. Okay, shoot. Where is Winston's... Oh, there it is. Winston category. Drop deck. $4,500. That was pretty cheap. Okay, we need to stop spending money, man. We got so much money, but I'm going to have to get this... Actually, maybe not. I don't know. What do you guys think? I don't really want to get money too realistic for this one because we're... The main goal of this is just a clear area, clear land to build towns and stuff is what I'm thinking would be sweet. And so that's what I'm...
Oh, whoa. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, shoot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry. Okay. Put her down. And load up the... Dude, that trailer over there is spazzing out. Oh, my gosh. Okay. That's going to be tough to load up, but... Or maybe we should throw the skid loader. Whatever. It'll be good.
Yeah, we got plenty of area.
Okay, sweet. We got this on. And there's probably... I might get a better stump cutter because this stump cutter is going to take a while. We got to clear some trees. So eventually I'm going to get a better stump cutter for sure. A mod stump cutter. So we're loaded up. Lock the load. Should be good. Grill Man's going to hook up to that trailer, I think. Yep. And we're going down here, dude. This thing is tipping.
Does that one lock up?
Holy crap. What is happening there? Yeah, this one locks pretty good. It's kind of nice. Are you able to get it? It's probably pretty dull backing in there.
It's all glitched out.
Okay, there you go. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it was like stuck underground. Some of them kind of do that. I don't know if it's a map or what. But we're going down here. And let's do a little first-person view. This is sketchy as heck. This thing could tip so easily, too.
Yeah, does that trailer lock down?
No, it locks down. You'll see it like wobbling the whole trailer just because look, it's locked down.
Oh, dang. Okay, yeah. Usually like the Scorpion King, you like move anywhere and that thing's gone.
Yeah, it just goes flying off usually, but it's not the case for this trailer. That's why I like using this trailer. And it looks pretty nice. It's clean. I like it. Of course it's clean. Winston made it.
Wait, do you have to use the like a dolly for that?
No. There's no dolly unless we were to hook it up to like a Duramax or something, then we'd have to use dolly.
Yeah, but no. Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay, and so we're just going down here, and we're about here. That thing is probably wobbling like crazy.
Oh yeah, you're on like the two tires.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe, I don't know. I'm kind of thinking of doing this, girl, man. We have so many mobile homes. What if we only put three mobile homes? One for me, one for you, one for Spencer TV, and then we'll just place three little cabins down.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Because the mobile homes take up too much space, so I'm gonna delete three of them. We're gonna just gonna sell them magically. Let's sell you and sell you and sell you. Sweet, we got you sold. And so now we got three. Oh, that one's gonna be a pain to get on, like stuck underground. But we got the wood chipper. Okay, yeah. I like how you place that. Nice. So I'll just unfold
you
this.
You hop in there, unfold it, make it work and whatnot, and I'll get the JCB and Scorpion King unloaded.
Okay, sweet.
All right.
And
there we go.
It'll be going. Awesome. And see, that pulls out under really nice. It's pretty low. It's low profile, it seems like. Not really. But check hydraulic oil. Oh, I like that. These guys added a lot of detail to this thing.
All right, so you want to do the stump cutter and me Scorpion King or what?
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, I'll jump in the stump cutter, and I can just haul back and forth. If you want to run the Scorpion King a little bit, then we can kind of switch off. I'll run the stump cutter, just fall right behind you kind of a little bit. And sure. We could probably get rid of I'm probably just going to sell this fire. We'll place it down eventually, but for now, I'll just sell the fire. Oh, where are you, fire? There we go. Fire place, and you are sold for $24. So now... And we got to place, I don't know if we're going to place sheds, but eventually we're going to have more equipment. I might as well just go, I'm probably just going to buy another Scorpion King. You think so?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking originally.
Because we're going to need another one eventually. So that's what I'll do. I'll buy another Scorpion King while Grillman's working on that, and then I can come back, jump in the stump cutter, and clear those stumps. Forestry equipment.
Yeah, because it's been a while since I've used the Scorpion King, so I'm not going to be too quick on it.
I got you. And so we're going to Trex. Yeah, Grill Man's has been doing a ton of farming. That's what he's been up to.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to put that ramp up. We're going to take the cat, and we're just going to go back around. Let's see if we can swing around here. Come on. Oh, shoot. This is going to be tight. This is going to be a tight turn. Oh, there we go. There we go. Sweet. And we're going down again. Awesome.
Oh, yeah, and it's already working and everything.
And, guys, I may or may not have added... I'm thinking about kind of... color grading the game a little bit when I'm going through editing, so the colors kind of pop out. I may or may not have added it. It just depends if I remember to do it or not. But if you notice the colors are different, let me know if you like that or not. That's what I'm trying to do. Make it a little more, I don't know, eye appealing, I guess. I already think this map, just from my point of view, like, look at it. It's an awesome map. It honestly looks
yeah,
sweet.
This map,
all the colors
this map
look
looks
sweet.
Really, really good. It's like the, what was that one? The one that we did the trail riding with really recently.
Oh, Rockwood or Rockville, something like that, I think.
Yeah, one of those two. It's like the same concept, like super dense with trees everywhere.
Yeah.
Like, I really, really like that because it just looks really good.
Yeah, definitely. So we're loading up the scoreboard again. Okay, we got to make sure we're on. Oh, we got to back off, and we got to try to get on again. Go straight. There we go. Sweet, we're on. Let's do a little third person so we can make sure we get both sides on good. Sweet, we're good right there. I'm just going to leave it. I'm going to lock the load. All right. And
yeah,
this is
taking the wood chips too, so... Are those trailers? The trailer is holding the wood chips.
Okay,
so
sweet. That's awesome.
No need to worry about that.
Okay, nice. And then if we have to, if we need like another truck or something, we can just use the cat to haul that trailer too. It works fine like that too. It's a little overkill with the cat, but I think we're going to go all cat. I don't think we're going to bring a Peterbilt out just because this cat
That's
truck
fine.
Seems... It works pretty good. It's realistic, you know. I like it.
It's new.
Yeah. One thing is, I'm not sure if the Duramax is going to be able to make it up the hill. That's one. That's.
Oh,
I'm kind of iffy.
Anything.
Yeah, true, true, true. So, oh shoot, we better slow her down. We're gonna take a right, dude. The brakes on this thing are awesome. And okay. Oh shoot, we need to turn up that sound. I always think my sound volume's. I'm always messing with this. Try to get to a perfect level, but every game the sound's like a different level. And so here we go, pulling up, and. I don't know if we're gonna need this. How many trees have you cut down, girl, man?
I think I'm on my third, and I think this truck might be at 50 at least. It looks really full right now.
Yeah,
just say that.
Yeah, it just fills the front, it looks like. It's probably still filling, but the front looks... Okay, it's at 81% already.
Oh,
holy crap.
Dang.
Okay, I'm gonna need to move this. That's what I'm gonna need to do.
Yeah, here, wait for one more. One more tree.
Okay, and then I'll get the other Duramax just ready to go behind it. I should probably move this cat, but I don't know. I'll see if I can move the cat. And then, yeah, so a lot of it's going to be, maybe we shouldn't have done this, but I thought it'd be interesting to try, oh my gosh, stop getting in there. I thought it'd be interesting to try this one instead of the others, but maybe we should do the other. Let me know if you guys want this one. It'd just be a lot more hauling with this one, or if you guys want the other tipper.
Because yeah, the other one, I think it's probably a little bit bigger.
Yeah, it holds 19,000 more. 19,000 liters, I think, is what they go by in the game. Okay, and so I'm basically just going to be switching out these trucks a lot is what we're going to be doing.
What's
that? It's 100%.
Nice.
Now just pull. Okay, I got to pull it all the way. And we're just going to swing around here. It definitely feels a lot heavier, the truck, though. I'll give you that. And so we're going to get in the Chevy. Yeah, dude. I think these, yeah, this may be my favorite truck in the game, the Chevy Duramax. And
yeah,
I don't know
I
why,
like it a lot.
On Modland, it has 21 dislikes and only 45 likes. I don't get it.
What? That should definitely be the other way around.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Wait,
remember the original when we started using it, how it was really glitchy?
Oh. Yeah. It was glitchy the first time, but then it was fine.
Yeah, but V1.1 is really, really good. It has no glitchy. Like, when you'd get it, and if you went below the ground, it would, like, stick your camera.
Yeah. Yeah, I noticed that, too.
No, this one doesn't do that. This one's perfect. Okay. This one I use in all my single-player farming.
Yeah. Here we go. Let's see what the Duramax can do. It's got a load full of wood chips. Wood chips shouldn't be that heavy. Like, nothing compared to, like, rock or something if it was full of rock, but... Should be able to do this. Let's see. First person view is good on this truck too. That's what's nice. Mirrors are a little screwed.
Yeah, mirrors are like black.
Yeah, unless you like turn and look at the mirror, then it goes like normal. It's kind of cool. Otherwise, it's black if you're kind of looking away from the mirror. And so yeah, I don't notice anything honestly. It doesn't seem that bad. It'll just be a lot of driving. That's what kind of worries me a little bit, but.
Yeah, but we probably won't be able to get too much done this episode. But by the time we get the next one going with Spencer TV. We'll be able to move everything real quick.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I don't know if we're going to make it up the hill. We're just going slow. We're just crawling. Come on, Duramax. There we go. We're gonna make it. We just lost a lot of speed going up there. I'm full throttle right now too.
Can you put a topper on that? Like if you hit.
Oh, that'd be sweet if we could put toppers and stuff on it.
Hit N. Does that do anything?
Oh no, it doesn't.
Oh dang.
Unfortunately. And okay, this is where we sell wood chips. Of course, they always got the same kind of setup, same spot on all the FDR logging maps. And so we're just gonna pull through and back up. This trailer handles really good. There's no really glitches, especially if you turn really tight. It doesn't seem to be. And then as soon as it, yep, there we go, unload. And we're unloading. I'll get out, watch it go. Sweet, look at it.
Yeah, dude, I'm really digging the colors for all this stuff right now.
Yeah,
like wait. With all the greens and then like everything around us is just being like that fall and autumn color.
Yeah,
I mean,
I know.
We're just hitting spring today, so.
Yeah, true. We probably.
Dude, it was so nice out today.
Yeah. Yeah. And so
I feel bad for everybody who's got to deal with that 35 degree weather right now.
Yeah, that would suck. And so we're going down the hill and we're coming over back to Gorilla Man. Is the other one full? Does the other one look full already? I'm flying here. I'm as fast as possible.
I don't think it's full yet. I think maybe 1.5 more trees and it should be good.
Okay, maybe I should get a different tipper. I'm thinking because shoot, maybe we'll get a different modded tipper. I don't know though. Maybe we'll get a different mod that holds a lot more.
I am going through trees pretty quick right now.
My only worry is if we have two people, I don't know how it's going to work out, but or I don't know. We'll have to see kind of. Okay, I'm here already. I'm back.
Oh, you are floored.
Yeah, on the way down, I was just full throttle. Sweet, we're there. All right, and
check it out. What is it?
65.
That's not too bad.
Yeah. I'll get in the JCB, clear some stumps, as long as I'm not in your way. And we need more people. We could just have one person just run trucks back and forth. That'd be pretty cool if we had that. And so
do you know what you're doing for live stream yet?
Oh, live stream already happened technically. But
Yeah. I mean, do you want to do this one for live stream?
Oh yeah. We might do this one next week for live stream. That'd be pretty cool. And then I'd definitely get people on here and stuff. It just all depends.
Get a big thing going.
Yeah. And let me know if you guys want this to be more forestry or if you guys want it to be just land clearing, build a town, put like cabins down and stuff, maybe put some gravel down and then move on to the next like land clearing project and clear a town. I think that'd be sweet if we did that too. I don't know. But there we go.
Some of those stumps are really tall, so my bad about that.
Nah, you're good. You're good, man.
Oh, dragging shit. On right through your windshield.
It's going right through there. Okay, there we go. We cut that and now we're just going to go to a couple of these. And then by the end of this video, I'm thinking we could just place these trailers. I did want that stump. There was a stump cutter that would till up the ground. I don't know if you saw it, girl, man. Maybe not. But for some reason, I couldn't get it to work on this map. It only works on Goldcrest and the other map. The other original maps. I don't know. So, okay, we got these cut. And just keep cutting. Just keep cutting away. It would be nice if I had a different step cutter. I'll probably get a different step cutter. Wasn't too prepared for this video, but it's fun.
Oh, yeah. Isn't there that really big... Oh, no. That's not a stump cutter. That's like a tree cutter. Like that one that where the blade's on the bottom and it's really big.
The tiller almost?
No. We used it in a video with the beast.
I'm trying Remember to think that? What one it was.
We cut down everything using JCBs.
Oh. That was just a tree cutter. It wasn't a stump cutter. That was just to cut trees and stuff, but could use that a little bit if we want. So, okay, I'm assuming that is going to be full over there, I would guess.
It's not full yet. It's almost.
Really? Okay. So, shoot, it's kind of uneven ground. It may be kind of tough to get these. Oh, shoot, we're kind of just tipping all over the place. It may be kind of tough to get the semis in here. Or not the semis, but the mobile homes. Back in here, but once we get in place, we'll be fine from there.
Oh yeah, we're full.
Okay, I'm gonna finish getting these, and then we'll
move that one out of the way and just pull the next one up.
Okay, I think we probably could be. Oh shoot! For some reason, the stump won't cut. But I think we maybe could get. What am I trying to say? We could get mobile homes in here almost.
Yeah, I cleared out a nice little section in the back area.
Yeah, to where we could place them, because we only have three now. I think we could easily. It's kind of, it's almost like we need dirt to level this off, though. Shoot,
yeah.
That wouldn't be a bad idea.
It's really, really
I don't know.
Angled.
I don't know.
It's weird.
Yeah, because it just drops off right here, so we could kind of use filter. I don't know if that how good that would work. I could get a dozer, too. We could just add on to this, or we could just place the mobile homes just right off the edge here, kind of.
All right, do you want to take control of the Scorpion King for a minute?
Sure.
All right, so I'm going to let this one fill up. Not sure how close it is to filling up, though.
Oh, I haven't operated the Scorpion King forever. And we are in the Scorpion King, so now we're just going to kind of work over here a little bit. Yeah, I'm thinking we can just start placing the mobile home soon after like we fill another trailer load up or so.
Yeah, fill one more, take it back, then come back and move them.
Yeah, yeah. And so, right,
yeah, I'll wait for you to fill that one up, and then we'll take it back together.
Okay, sweet.
All right, where's JCB at?
We're just backing up. Yeah, parked JCB over there, and I'm just going to swing this around. Let's see if I... Dude, it's been a long time since I've used the Scorpion King even. Okay, so let's pull forward a little bit. Let's back up to the side, and there we go. And so, yeah, the big thing is I want to get a lot of you guys on here, and I'm not sure how I can communicate to you guys when we're going to be on, when we're going to be recording, since this isn't a live stream. It's a video. So I got to figure that out. I may say next video or something. I'm not sure how I'm going to figure that out. Oh, shoot.
Ooh, maybe post something on Instagram.
Ooh, yeah, I could do that. I'll probably just post on Instagram, and then I'll probably delete it after it's over. Because, yeah, I could do that. I could definitely do that.
So, yeah, that gives people incentive to go and follow you on Instagram so they know
True.
When to...
Definitely go check out the squad on Instagram. A link should be down below. There we go. Got this cut down. And gonna go to the next one. I got it all chopped up, and so we're gonna let's see if we can go cut you. We're gonna cut you, and you are cut. Sweet, we got it, and we're just gonna back on up. And there we go, back that big old booty on up. And as Spencer TV would always say,
oh yeah.
There we go. I don't know if this is going to be over, but it should be, hopefully. Oh, okay. We can probably extend it out a little further. There we go. Cut. And it's like there's something invisible going on top. It's kind of weird. The branch is like going off.
That oh, could be yeah, yeah. I was running into that issue too. Like it gets really weird.
Yeah, you noticed that too then. Yeah, it's I don't know. It's just really strange.
It's just got something with the trees.
Okay, after we get this one full, both me and you will drive up there together.
Yeah.
Okay, did you say that already?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Sorry. And right. We're going to...
Did you clear any other trees over here? Or have I gotten all the stumps now?
I think we're good. Here, I'll go. Yeah, I think you're good.
There.
I think
here,
we're
I'll
good.
Check the trailer to see what you got. See how much more.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got 64%. So about 1.5 more trees.
Okay, sweet. I'll get another tree.
Should be good. I'm going to move... this guy in
and cutting that. I'm just gonna bring him back and turn around. Let's see.
Whoa, there
we go. I'm pretty quick with that, ain't I, good brother?
Yeah, you're coming in very fast.
Oh sweet, there we go. Okay, pull it back and keep cutting. Grill man's gonna get that one, and then we're gonna just probably get one more tree. We should be good. It doesn't look full, but it is pretty full.
Yeah, it's got to be probably at 85 by the time you finish that one.
Okay, then we'll get one more tree and keep on going. It's kind of slow. Scorpion King's a little slow. Maybe we'll get a different loader. I know there's a cat. I think there's a cat Scorpion King or cat processor, tree processor.
Yeah, has
like
there
this.
Been any mods for those? Or
there's gotta be, and I think there
the
are.
Scorpion
I just,
King is not a mod.
No. Yeah, but like one like this almost that would be a mod. Just a little different or something. Change it up, you know?
Make it a little bit faster or something?
Yeah. Yeah, it'd be nice if it was a little faster. So, we're just backing on up, and we'll finish off the last one. Sweet. Got that finished off. And, okay, maybe full. It's got to be full. It's got to just about be full.
Yeah, just finish off the tree so you don't have it hanging out there.
Okay. Sweet. And then Grillman and I are just going to go run these pickup loads up. Dump them, and I'm not sure how much money I gain. I don't really care, I guess, since considering we have, what is that, $99 billion? A billion. And
that's a lot of money.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, your truck's at 100%, so
okay.
When you're ready, we're ready.
You take your truck, I'll take my truck, and I'm following you, girl, man. Go ahead.
All right, let's go.
Do a little first person. See if you, okay, do first person, and then look at the mirror. See how it goes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise, it's black, but then when you kind of look at it, It turns.
They're all like turned really far in, so you can only see the side of your truck too.
Yeah. I'm just going full throttle here because there is a big hit. Oh, shoot. No. Gorilla Man tipped. Did it spill any wood chips?
Nah.
Oh.
That'd be real bad.
Yeah.
I'd have just probably lost at least half of my wood chips.
So I'm just going up this hill. You want to go full throttle up this hill because it takes a lot of weight. We lose a lot of speed here.
Yeah, I'm stuck at like a 37, 36, 35, 34, 33.
I'm at 34 right now,
33, 30. Oh, wow. Yeah, this thing is...
Yeah, we're definitely losing
speed. She's struggling.
Speed.
She's struggling real bad.
Yeah. Come on. And we are
right,
here.
Now, wood chips are around here in the back, right?
Yep. They're just around the back. And then we'll dump that and we'll head back. And I don't... Do you want to finish the video by placing the mobile homes, Grow Man, you think? We could just kind of place those around?
Yeah, we should be good to place those.
And Grow Man's going to back up and then I'll probably back up. And I'll just kind of fall. Actually, we could probably back up. Yeah, I bet we could unload together. I bet we could. I think so. As long as... Oh, you probably went too far. Because it's like a weird spot to where you hit it and it'll say L. It'll say unload. Just unload.
Oh, well, mine's I, but...
Yeah, I. Sorry. I. My bad. And
Control-I.
No, no. Stop. Oh, shoot. It should just be I. Okay, now... Do you
see
I? Yeah, there you go. Nice.
I saw the I pop up and I was like, okay, yeah, we're good. And I cracked my knuckles and I'm like, oh no.
Right when you said control I, I was like, no, dude, that's not. I made that mistake so many times, but that's not. Okay. So we got that unload. Got $31,000. Oh, shoot. Maybe that was both of them together. I don't know. But looks like Grow Man's going to beat me back. Oh, shoot. He's going to drive into. Oh, I thought he was going to drive into the wall. Oh, we need that.
Yeah, I think we only made like 30,000.
Yeah. Wasn't too good, but it's fine. So I guess these trailer loads are a lot smaller than the big tipper that we're used to
the
doing.
The big red ones, yeah.
So I'm just flying down here, and I'm just going full throttle. We get down pretty quick. We get back pretty quick, actually.
Yeah, it's not too far away.
Oh, Gorilla Man.
I cut that
as
close as
I could. Oh my gosh, dude, your tipper was just on two wheels. My tipper may be on two wheels too, but that was crazy. Just looking at you. And okay,
yeah,
so what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to get in the cat semi truck. Oh shoot, nothing's gonna be, it's gonna be tough to move these. It's gonna be really tough because I don't have I sold the other semi. And so
can you not move it with you can move it with the Duramax.
Yeah, they just get, I don't know, they just get kind of off balance and stuff. I'll show you what I mean. Like, it pops a big wheelie. It's kind of hard to steer, but okay, so we're just gonna place these back here, kind of, if you just want to line them up back here.
Do you want them to be facing towards us or do you want them to be like horizontal?
Be them or make them like kind of vertical, so just go up and down right here, I'm thinking. Or we could do like this, kind of just like, you know, just back, you know, see what I'm
back
saying?
I think I see what you're saying. Yeah. All right, so
I'll try and move the equipment, but yeah. Oh, other way, there you go. And I'll try and move all the equipment out of the way, help you out a little bit too. Yeah, it's gonna be tough to get this in here because that steering, it just lifts up the front end.
All right, I think I have an idea.
And if you just go straight back, you should be good from there.
Yeah, that's I gotta detach and then reattach.
Oh shoot! Because we're really putting this Duramaxes to use, baby.
There's
no steering
that's gonna happen here.
There you go. Got it attached and go back. Oh shoot!
Oh no! Oh no! All right, yeah, we gotta use the other one.
Okay.
We gotta use this cat.
We can't. It doesn't have a rear hitch.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it doesn't have a... It has a gooseneck or fifth wheel, but it doesn't have the...
Oh, no.
Yeah, so we are going to have to buy a new truck. I think what we're going to do is we're going to save this for the start of next vid on this map. Oh, Gorilla Man's just pushing it. Okay, Gorilla Man find your way. Look at the Duramax go, man. Look at her. Push. Come on.
Oh, boy.
Come on. Keep
I don't
going.
Care about the whole front end. Dude, is it even moving?
Yeah, it's
moving.
Yeah, it's just slowly moving.
Still steady rate.
Tires. Oh, I know what's happening. Okay, keep going. Keep pushing. Just push until it stops. That's good. That's probably good. But what was happening is you weren't attached to it, so the tires weren't moving. Oh, shoot. It's just sliding forward. Whatever. Just let it go. Just give it another push. But yeah, since you weren't attached to it, the tires weren't moving. And I don't know why they don't move when it's not attached, but they don't.
All right, well, that worked, though.
Yeah, I guess we'll just have to do that. So I'll just pull this one out. Grill Man, we'll get the next one, and we'll just kind of line them up. These will be our homes. Well, we're at the... Oh, shoot, we didn't connect to that? Thought we did. There we go. We're connected, and Duramax, pull away. And then we just gotta go straight back. I'm just gonna get tons of speed is my plan here. And should be good. Oh shoot. There we go. Come on. Full throttle.
Oh yeah, try and leave a little area in the middle for me to squeeze in.
Okay. Oh shoot. There we go. Okay, we're pulling away. I'll let Grill Man get in there actually. Oh, he's doing it. Oh, now he's going all over the place.
Oh boy. I got it. I got it really good.
Sweet.
That was like perfect. Look at that.
Okay, there we go. And just backing it up. Sweet. It's just that one kind of pothole in the middle that gets you. There we go. Yeah. We got him unhooked. We got him moved. And now this is going to be our big, this is a big area to do our operation. And we're just going to have you guys join. I'm probably going to tell you guys on Instagram when we're going to record and stuff. And first ones to come, first are the ones that are going to play with us. And so, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. Don't forget to turn on those notifications. Be a part of the notification squad. And I'll see you guys in the next vid. Thanks for watching.
See ya.